comes out to the left point, and now Eberle with a shot. He scores! Jordan Eberle gives the Islanders a 1-0 lead. His first career playoff goal. Nelson. Devon Taves to the far side. Eberle in front. Score! Brock Nelson. 2-1 Islanders. Another save by Murray. Komarov with the puck. Now Letty with a shot. Score! The puck and Bailey will clear. Picked up by Barzal. Eberle cutting for the net. Barzal holds. Backhand shot. He missed. And then Bailey scores! Islanders win. Josh Bailey at 4:39 of overtime. Chuck for Jordan Eberle. 6:40 remaining in the second. Lavillier. Barzal cutting for the net. Pass across. Save. Rebound. Score! Lavillier ties the game at one.
Barzal gets it out to Beauvillier, and a beautiful feed by Beauvillier. A good save by Matt Murray. But
for last year, Columbus won the first two on the road against Barry Trotz and the Capitals, who would go on to win the Stanley Cup. Here is Eberle moving in. He scores! Went to the bench for a new stick. Here's Bailey. Taves straight away. Far side Eberle, 15 seconds remaining on the penalty shot by Taves. This block, rebound, score! Josh Bailey, 3-1 Islanders. One's forward since the second period of game one. Now Pollock with the puck, near side, Eberle a shot, he scores! Jordan Eberle ties the game with his third goal of the series.
What a pass.
Only 2 minutes, 49 seconds in game two. And now a 2-on-1 for the Islanders. Nelson shoots, he scores! 2-1 New York.
Terrible pinch by Justin Schultz. Can't do this.
Off the stick of Filppula. Filppula regains. Cross ice pass, Komarov scores! 3-1 Islanders! Malkin out in front. It was kept away from Gensel. Cleared down ice by Lee. Rolling for the empty net and in.
Well, he was Mr. Football when he played at Edina High School, and this is the ultimate long bomb for the New York Islanders.
It gets deflected. Here's Letang again. One more time, the Islanders back away. An odd man opportunity here for the Islanders. 2-on-1. They bring it in, and here is Eberle. Scores! Jordan Eberle continues his hot streak. Every game he's on the score sheet. And the Islanders one more time respond in this series. We are tied at one.
Allowed his big center iceman.
Back behind the net, Kunako with the hit. Bailey jumps on, centers and they score, Brock Nelson.
The forechecking of the Islanders does it again. Kunako, Bailey setting up Nelson, and the Islanders have erased the early Pittsburgh lead. They're on top 2-1.
They do at Nassau Coliseum, which might not see another game because they can play round two in Brooklyn.
They win the faceoff clear all the way down and in! And the Islanders look like they've done it. Josh Bailey sends it all the way down and scores the empty net goal. He scored the overtime winner in game one. He may have scored the sweeping goal for the Islanders.
It's in game one. To the slot, Anders Lee, a backhand for Barzal, across, they score! Matt Barzal angles one in off a stick. Power play goal, the Islanders are off. Brock McGinn bumped out by Anders Lee, Taves, Eberle calling for it, he'll dance. Eberle, and now Bailey, this is Taves, his shot tipped in! A tip out in front, Anders Lee was parked there. What a shot by Devon Taves, initiating the scoring play. It's a power play goal, and the Islanders have tied it. Stanaho Perry's out through center ice. Letty marked by three. Williams, one of those, got a stick to it. Now a chance for Bailey. His shot scores! Josh Bailey with a bullet. 5:47 left in the second period, and the Islanders have tied it. Moved across for Bailey, a wedge high. Barzal out in front. Heberle back again. Taves holding on with a wrist shot. Stopped by McElhinney. They score! Matt Barzal picks up the loose change, and the Islanders get exactly what they want in game number four. The first goal.
I was expecting he might meet his old Capitals. Everybody was worried about that, expected.
McElhinney can't get it. Brock Nelson leaks it through. Curtis McElhinney with 69 seconds on the clock. 5-2 Carolina.
Up ahead, coughed up by Connolly, and the Islanders take back over.
This is where the Islanders have to take advantage of those mistakes. Florida does give up a lot of goals.
Broussard to the net, they score! J.G. Pageau crushing the goal, puts the Islanders ahead.
Juggles, shot it, blocked by Achari. Hands it back to Taves, worked it, escapes to Bailey again. Approaching the halfway point, Taves, Beauvillier, one-timer, he scores! Anthony Beauvillier on the power play, and it's 2-0. Made 16 saves so far in the game. Panthers don't have a shot here in the second period. The puck is loose, Tom Kunoch left it for Matt Martin, and he scores! The puck came loose, Kunoch dropped it between his... We're 0 for 3 in the game. Come on, Taves. Pollock. Heavy shot. Scores! Ryan Pollock overpowers Bobrovsky. A power play goal. Saucered out for Pollock. Pollock has Barzal out high and gives it to him. Return to Ryan Pollock. All the way over. Eberle steps. Shoot. Scores! Jordan Eberle and the Islanders lead for the first time. Bailey. Looking things over, not much movement, so he goes out high for Pollock and then gets it back. Bailey steps, slides for Beauvillier, score!
Anthony Beauvillier with Eberle at the side of the net, and the Islanders strike on the power play.
Right off his shin, watch it.
Quick shot. Oh, yeah, that works. Good deflection. Good eye, Brendan.
And couldn't reach it. It's Beauvillier the other way for New York. Anthony Beauvillier dumps it in wide, tries to track it down, gets to it himself. Beauvillier, centering feed, shot, they score! J.G. Pageau has tied it for the Isles.
Talk about a timely change, but this was all on Anthony Beauvillier.
See, Uyghur's on his way to the bench as the Islanders 6-on-4 for a second. Here's a blast from Pollock, he put it down, played in the net, they score! Brock Nelson fed it through, and with a minute 27 to go, the Islanders with it. Line wanted Taves, it hit Beauvillier and went wide. The steal from Nelson, found Bailey, late into the zone. Beauvillier scores! He caught Bobrovsky by surprise with the backhand.
You know, goaltenders are supposed to square themselves to the shooter. Look at how he's not square, Brendan. He just stayed across, and that's a lot to do with the style of today's goaltenders.
Pollock couldn't clear it. Holland knocked it down. Gave it right back to Ryan Pollock. Stretched ahead for Matt Barzal. He's got Beauvillier breaking. Scores!
Two more today for Anthony Beauvillier.
At the end of the game, in game three, Nelson wins the faceoff. Quickly over for Josh Bailey. Bailey takes a look. Got it through. Nelson scores!
A power play goal for Brock Nelson. The lead is back at two.
Right in front for Wallmark, and he couldn't direct it on net. Eberle off the glass and out of the zone. Matt Barzal has the feet moving. Barzal in on Bobrovsky, scores!
What a time for the first of the series.
Just getting off the ice as he helped it back into the Panther end.
And a couple of chances to get his second goal. Oh, there's a
turnover. Komarov from the side of the net will give a freebie to Pageau, and he scores!
Third goal of the series for J.G.
Well, the Islanders advance to the first round of the playoffs. And, of course, we will have all of the coverage right here on MSG Plus throughout that opening round against one of the top four teams in the Eastern Conference. And Matt Barzal with Eberle. Barzal gets the feet moving now for Eberle on the cutback. Eberle turns and shoots. He scores!
Jordan Eberle with just over a minute to play in the period off the glove.
The series are over as this one is stopped by Holtby, battled for by Anders Lee. Nelson came to get it. Pullock let it go. They score! Anders Lee on the opening shift of the third to tie it.
And how appropriate is that? I mean, Anders Lee.
Hop right to Brock Nelson. Nelson's alone here, and so he will just lob this one towards Holtby. Drops it at the side of the net, and then Nelson wrestles it away, and they score! Josh Bailey came off the bench. It's a shorthanded goal, and the Islanders have the lead for the first
time. A bit of a cross-check from Dillon on Anders Lee. That's allowed.
Barzell to a trailing Bailey. Save. Got his own rebound. They score! And it's Beauvillier, and it's 4-2.
Up the ice, and Barzell coming off the bench. Great pass down low. There's the shot. Original save, and Beauvillier is in perfect position.
Back out for Letty, worked over to Bailey. Bailey curls back away from Jensen, finds a little bit of space, drags himself open, dishes for Letty, he fires, he scores!
And he just zings it off the post, so straight in, no one's coming at him. It's a bit of a screenshot, and it goes off of Holtby's glove, the bottom of his glove.
Mayfield shot, tipped on goal, pinballed in front, Clutterbuck with the try, and Holtby with one of his better saves.
Now Holtby's very good down low, there's
they
a goal.
Score! Matt Martin, Capitals.
Brendan, I talk about finishing your checks. Ovechkin had the puck below the...
Here's a breakaway for Brock Nelson. He's in, he scores!
They have control, they're checked at the blue line in Verana, and then Brock Nelson all alone, and he just snaps that one past Holtby. No dekes, no five-hole dekes. Not a good plan.
He has bled into the final 3 minutes of the third.
And everybody's yelling it deep, 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 so everybody's in tune with what they have to do.
Giveaway, Pageau wanting Clutterbuck, they score! It's a flex-off. So the referee comes right back to him, trying to clear. Pellick will help it along. Pageau over for Anders Lee. An empty net at the other end, and he hit it! The captain caps it. He got across. The rebound hit the post! Stays out, comes to the corner. Anders Lee pops it free. Pullock over for Pellick. As everybody's scrambling, they send it to the front, and they score! Anders Lee with 3-3.
Pushed it around for Derek Brassard. Brassard hangs onto it and finds an open Eberle. Eberle for Barzell. He's behind the defense. Matt Barzell scores! Matt Barzell wins game three. He's on. And
they've
called it a good goal. The game is over. The Islanders have won it. Matt Barzell beats Braden Holtby. It's a 3-0 series lead.
Zizekas on the cycle. Pageau coming to get it. Shoulders with down. Pageau keeps it away. Played out to the line. Mayfield makes a move around Verana. Shot to score! J.G. Pageau! Pageau with a deflection goal. Scored the icebreaker for the Isles as Matt Barzell adds to it. Matt Barzell slipped right through. He appreciates the pass, and the Islanders are up 2-0.
And I've been talking about the maturity.
It's against a very good Caps penalty kill as Beauvillier gets the pass through for Bailey. Into the slot, Nelson turns and shoots. Holtby left the rebound. Beauvillier scores! It took 17 seconds on the power play, and the Islanders lead 1-0. Picked up by Josh Bailey with a jump in his step. He'll crash across the line with Beauvillier breaking. What a move! What a play! What a goal! Anthony Beauvillier has them both. It's 2-0. And the concern now is for the health of Anthony Beauvillier.
For Kuznetsov. Backstrom out high. Kuznetsov will let it go. Save made. Rebound is there and cleared down the ice. Skipping. Rolling towards an empty net. They score! It goes in!
Looked like the Caps jumped and the Isles benefited from it. Rock. Josh Bailey with the steal at center ice, and he will put it in! Josh Bailey puts the finishing touches on the Washington Capitals. And there's Barry Trotz and Alexander Ovechkin. They won a Stanley Cup together, and now Barry Trotz, who made a promise to the Washington Capitals when they gave him his Stanley Cup ring. And he said, you guys can do it again, but you're going to have to come through the ice.
As the Flyers try to get out of trouble. Along the board, Scott Laughton had it. He lost it. Andy Green now for Brock Nelson. Back for Green. Green with a shot. He scores! Andy Green through.
through some traffic out in front. 13:54 left in period. Stolen by the Islanders, Adam Pellick. He'll go deep with it. Sanheim is back. Ross Johnston all over him. It's dug out. There's Pageot. He scores! Jean-Gabriel Pageot makes it 2-0 Islanders.
One pass Varlamov yet. You can bet the frustration's going to mount if that continues.
Barzal for the Islanders this way. Jordan Eberle back for Barzal. He has a man in front, and they score! Anders Lee on the weak side.
Oh, piece of the puzzle right there.
No doubt. Niskanen now. Lays it off the glass. Taves by Niskanen. Empty net situation. Bullseye. Carter Hart on the bench. Empty net goal. He'll take it in. Swing it back for Nick Leddy. Leddy holding on to it. They have Ryan Pulock on the near point. He has that big shot. Barzal out in front. They score! Anders Lee gets a beautiful pass from Matt Barzal. And the Islanders are on the... Moving in on Nick Leddy. Goes off the pad of Greiss looking for the rebound that's cleaned up. And it's sped out to center by Beauvillier to the outside. Bailey, Beauvillier in tight. He scores! Anthony Beauvillier brings the Islanders within one. 2:17 left. We'll keep an eye on Thomas Greiss. In a 3-2 game led by the Flyers, a turnover. Pageot with a shot. He scores! Jean-Gabriel Pageot has tied it. Hayes, a handoff, doesn't connect with Farabee. It's pawed down by Sanheim and forged in by Eberle. Out of the corner, Barzal out in front. Hart can't get to that one. Matt Martin gets the goal. He came up with the save, and then it was poked. Hart! Carried in onside. It's Brassard. His shot shoulder down by Hart. 9 seconds left in the period. A steal. Brassard out in front of chance, and it scores! Great forechecking by the Islanders. Leo Komarov. Barzal in support out of the corner. Moved back for Nick Leddy. Now turning with it, Ryan Pulock. Moved across for Eberle. He'll dust it off. His shot, Lee in front. They score! Anders Lee, where he makes his living right out. For Beauvillier. And in control, Phil Myers, but not out. Cut off by Bailey. Josh Bailey, Brock Nelson. His shot, he scores! Brock Nelson goes top shelf. The ice has been broken in game number 4. Devon Taves for Scott Mayfield. He sets up Pageot. He's right in. Shut down by Elliott. Right on the line. It rolls in. Jean-Gabriel Pageot does it again. And the Islanders have a 2-0. Far wall. Green moves it near side. Kicked out by Beauvillier for Brock Nelson. He and Bailey 2-on-1. Here's Bailey for Nelson. They score! What a goal! Brock Nelson with his second. The Islanders with a 2-goal lead.
Philly killer so far.
Zone entry, Eberle now. Bailey, his shot stopped by Hart. The rebound for Eberle. The backhander goes loose. Now, a jam shot scores! Josh Bailey retrieves the puck, breaks the ice. It's a power play goal. Brock Nelson, a reset for the Islanders. Josh Bailey, their goal scorer, crosses the line. Lays it for Nelson, who scores! Brock Nelson with a bomb from well out. Lots of time left, and the Islanders are within one. Thompson had it. He lost it. Clutterbuck along the boards. Tied up again by Nate Thompson. Cal Clutterbuck. A power move out in front. They score! Derek Brassard got to it. What work by Clutterbuck. 2:41. Nelson. This way it's Brassard. Nelson in back of the goal. Brock Nelson right up through the middle. Taves. It's tipped in. Derek Brassard. He has his second goal in his many. Off another body. That was Matt Martin. Here come the Islanders. Clutterbuck in control to the trailer. Martin, his shot. They score! Beautiful line rush by the Islanders. 18:36 left.
And continues to be a very noticeable player in this game.
Nick Aubé-Kubel serving the penalty. 20 seconds left in it. Barzal shot denied, and they score on the follow-up. Anders Lee comes through. It's a power play goal. 35 seconds left in the second period. Sanheim flushed out by Brassard. A turnover. Barzal's on it. He'll dart. Matt Barzal scores! What a goal! Matt Barzal does it! He'll send it deep for Lee. He's defended by Myers. Now Jordan Eberle will stretch it out. Cruising his Taves. Now Mayfield right in for a shot. He scores! Scott Mayfield with a bullet. And in game 7, the Islanders are off and running.
Dumps it all the way around.
But by Sanheim, Nelson has it to the slot. Darting is Brassard. What a move there. He'll lay it across. Andy Green scores! What a play! 6:47. Giving the Islanders a 2-0 lead in Game 7. Tampa Bay Lightning will be someone's opponent. Game 1 Monday. This is Bailey. Josh Bailey across for Nelson. They score! That combination works again. Brock Nelson on the receiving end. 8:34 left in the second. By Niskanen. 6:25 left. Philadelphia down by 3. Bailey. Nelson. Empty net for Beauvillier. He hits it. Anthony Beauvillier makes it 4-0.
It's going to be a heck of a series this next round against Tampa Bay. And look at Oscar Lindblom. I mean, what a story to come back from his fight with cancer. The respect that the Islanders showed him in this series, but the uplifting feeling that he brought his club in Game 6. It's so good to see him back in uniform, and can't wait to see him again next season.
He brought it to everybody, Johnny. He brought it to everybody. Yep. The Islanders too.
Absolutely. And they will get the Tampa Bay Lightning. Game 1 will be Monday night in Edmonton. Coverage on NBCSN will start at 7 Eastern. Prosper Letty, his shot locked in front. And Letty will trap the zone with Ryan Bullock. Here's Barzal. Out in front, there's Lee. Shut down by Vasilevsky. And they score! It's Jordan Eberle. Listening to the one and only Eddie Olchek.
Maybe it just wasn't their night tonight, but maybe it might be time to just give Varlamov a clean slate, see how he goes with the start.
Through the slot, Nick Leddy with a shot. He scores! Nick Leddy finds an opening with 11:14 left in this third period. In game 1, Clutterbuck out to center. Matt Martin moved across for Nick Leddy. He'll approach Ryan McDonough, who plays him well. The panel down, a swat at it, Vasilevsky, and they score! Matt Martin getting to it out in front. Surprising Andre Vasilevsky, and the Islanders in Game 2 are off and running.
Golden opportunity for the New York Islanders.
Vasilevsky's got a pad problem. He wants the referee to blow the whistle, but he's not gonna. Oh, look, with a shot block, the rebound. They score! Cal Clutterbuck!
Vasilevsky wanted the official to call to stop play because it looked like he had a...
Taken down in a hard way by Paquette. Right along the boards, Pageau to the point. Here's Pellick. He'll move it in, turning stick of Barzal, give and go, Pageau, Pellick, he scores! A beautiful goal by Adam Pellick!
Yeah, that little pass there by Pageau, that's the one where the goaltender has to move. He's set on Pageau, the quick little pass, and you see Vasilevsky. He's late getting over to Pellick.
By Mayfield, a good play, expedited ahead by Taves. Nelson, Beauvillier for the front, a drag move by Nelson. Nelson circles out in front, they score! Anthony Beauvillier on the spot! With 6:10 left to go in the second period. It's off the stick of Nelson. Bailey cross ice right in. A chance blocked. The pass. Beauvillier gets it back. Nelson. He scores! Brock Nelson gets the pass from Anthony Beauvillier. 3:25 left. Face off. Controlled by Tampa Bay. Sergachev. Kucherov off a body off Pageau. Bailey. J.G. Pageau. Straight away. Impeded. He hits the bullseye.
Hook, there's the arm up, there's the slash right in the back of the legs, and Pageau says, you know what, I've had enough. And then everybody comes together below the goal line. Saw everything that happened after that.
Well, yeah, it was good hustle there. Meanwhile, the puck turned on back and can be ragged through a lot of traffic and brought back on, and a shot, score! Brock Nelson, and it's 1-0. Maybe it's the 7D configuration for the Islanders. I've not noticed Adam Pellick that much lately. But along with this now is Letty. Big draw, score! The Islanders strike first. Pellick with a blast of a drive. To the back it comes Shattenkirk with a shot that is blocked back out again. Hustling back after it now. It's a feed across. Score! Turned back over. Barzal dropped it back off now to Lee. Here's Lee holding. Flipping one that skipped around and is taken out of stop and score! The Islanders connect on Taves!
And J.G. Pageau bangs it ahead, and here is Kyle Palmieri entering the zone. Palmieri takes it wide, takes a shot, he scores!
Kyle Palmieri. Just two goals with the Islanders after the trade deadline.
Both now playing in their first full NHL seasons. Here's Pageau catching the Penguins in a change. Pageau scores!
J.G. Pageau rips it over the glove of Jarry and ties it at two.
Anthony Beauvillier has had a couple of golden looks and hasn't been able to cash in quite yet. Here's Nelson again with a shot. He scores!
Nelson with a shot that leaks through Jarry, and with 4:10 to go, the Isles take the lead.
Never had a deal with before, and hopefully never will again. Here's Palmieri and Pageau into the Penguin zone. 3.5 to go here in OT. Palmieri with a shot. He scores!
Kyle Palmieri, his second today, and the Islanders take game one.
He gets after the rebound, a stop chance, and Jarry had the paddle down. Popping out is Nelson to the wall, brought in by Bailey. He'll cut out in front of chance. He scores!
Josh Bailey, as the Islanders cut the lead in half.
Now Barzal, all the way across Mayfield. He'll delay his shot.
He scores! Scott Mayfield! And the Islanders have tied it.
Marino locked his helmet. He has to go to the bench. Now Letty with a shot locked in front. Mayfield to follow. It's loose. They score!
Change, and the Islanders are within one.
To the point for Noah Dobson. Barzal from the half boards. Dobson walks the line. Draws Carter as a defender. Barzal, Beauvillier, scores! Clutterbuck on CeCe. Scott Mayfield, a tip, they score!
Put it to the back of the net. Great shot by Mayfield, who scored earlier in the game. And there you see off of Clutterbuck. But it all started with a hard forecheck by Clutterbuck, a little support from Cizikas, and a nice shot coming.
Nelson with the puck for the Islanders. Tried to get it out in front, blocked off again by Crosby. Now a shot by Bailey, who scores!
To tell him, say, look, you got to shoot the puck.
Wallstrom cutting wide, saved by Jarry, and then a drive. Off, he scores!
It's amazing when you throw the puck at the net.
Barzal back out for Pulock between the circles. Nelson setting up in front.
Looking for a one-timer for Pulock.
Barzal to the far side, save it!
Go on the power play. Zucker takes his penalty. Then Letang takes his. And now it's a 3-0 game, and the Islanders are still on the power play for the next 50 seconds.
Here's Everly!
Rim it all the way around to Brock Nelson. Here in the Steel City. Now Beauvillier one-on-one. Gensel a forward back. He'll cut in. He scores! What a goal! Anthony Beauvillier has tied it. With a head of steam, Jean-Gabriel Pageau wedged by Jason Zucker. Gouvernement moves it. Attempts to. Now a chance. Everly scores! Jordan Everly all alone out in front. And the Islanders have tied game five. Now it comes all the way back. It goes by Evgeny Malkin. And again down to Tristan Jarry. A steal! Josh Bailey scores!
Josh Bailey on the turnover! In double overtime, the New York Islanders have won game five!
Jarry's going to come out and play. He said, okay, I'm going to play. No, he can't do that. I don't know if he didn't see Josh Bailey or not. But nonetheless, he put it right on his tape.
Brock Nelson, Sidney Crosby. Nelson wins the draw. Now Ryan Pulock has a chance to get it out with help from Bailey. Here's Nelson. Dillman in his back. Out in front, Beauvillier. He scores! Yeah!
second crack at it. A steal by Jean-Gabriel Pageau. He'll get control. A wrister blocker down the rebound. Pull-up. Here's Beauvillier. Beautiful move at the line to the outside. Bailey. Flat pass. Nelson. Nelson has 2 points. Bailey has two. Beauvillier has two. With Nelson and Pullock, and this is Nelson in the slot with a shot. He scores! And the number one seed in the East Division, Pittsburgh, had a great season. They survived 300-plus man games lost due to injury. They battled their way through, but they run into a well-disciplined, well-coached team and a rookie goaltender who came in at the right time, and it spoils Pittsburgh's season and this legacy at Nassau Coliseum in the final year of NHL hockey will continue. Johnson again, the rookie, guarded by Bergeron. Straight away, he'll look it over, wrist shot tipped, they score! Anthony Beauvillier staked out in the slot, and the Islanders have scored first in game one. Lifting his back, he'll dart. Now Komarov will follow it up out in front, panned on by Barzal. Up top, Pelech with a bomb, he scores! Adam Pelech from downtown, and the Islanders have tied it. Then on Clifton, it's moved around by Nelson for Palmieri. He'll send it back to the point, Josh Bailey. Down the boards on Wagner, now he creeps in slowly, across it goes, it deflects, home! It pinballs by Tukarev. Initiated by Josh Bailey, it's a power play goal, and the Islanders have tied it. Stretches out the ice for Pageau. He'll go wide, he'll stop, button hook, lay it back, Letty with a shot through a screen wide, and they poke it home again. Kyle Palmieri jamming at the side of the goal. Rask had no idea where it was. Everly, it's off the stick of Corrali, around the clock. Barzal now will stretch it out. Side of the goal, Beauvillier out in front. They score! Jean-Gabriel Pageau on a beautiful play. It's a power play goal, and the Islanders are up by two. A step in the zone out in front. Stopped by Varlamov. Carson Kuhlman looking for that one. Lozon close. It's a breakaway. Casey Cizikas for the game on a stick. He scores! Casey Cizikas wins it in overtime, and the Islanders have tied the series.
A high rising shot over the right shoulder of Tuukka Rask.
Clifton defending for the Bruins. Good forechecking by the Islanders. Letty at the line. Pullock goes wide off a stick off Corrali. It ricochets in for Barzal. He has room. Oh, Rask gets a glass. Set it back again, dancing, it's Barzal, here he comes, out of the corner, he's defended by Curtis Lazar, Barzal protects the puck, spins off that hit, tries to walk in, impeded a bit, a penalty will follow, a chance in front, they score! Kyle Palmieri has tied it!
I think the whistle blew early, we'll see, Johnny.
Everly to the point, Noah Dobson, a wrist shot, no tip available, getting to it, Matt Barzal. Up top, it's Mayfield. Looking for a lane, denied by Coyle. They score! Matt Barzal! Right on the spot! And the Islanders have a 2-1 lead! And now Bergeron. And there goes Rask. Knocked down by Mayfield. Marchand pulls in. 67 seconds left. Clutterbuck. It's Casey Cizikas. Bullseye! Here comes Hall. 12 seconds left. It goes right through the top of the crease and all the way back. 8 seconds left here at the Coliseum. Out to center. Pageau will get to it. They get another one. Yeah.
Keep that one in your back pocket. Off the draw now. Dobson. Picked up by Lazar. They hinge in. Barzell with a shot. He scores! He does it again. Matt Barzell is on a run. It's a power play goal.
Takes it deep by Palmieri. Rejected by McAvoy. Picked off by the Islanders. Pulock and all the way back again. Here's Letty. Moved around for Bailey. Slowly in, out in front. A chance. They score! All alone at the side of the goal. Guess who? Kyle Palmieri. His sixth goal of the Stanley Cup playoff.
Josh Bailey for the Islanders. Cross corner, Beauvillier. He'll circle the track.
Move it to the outside again. Right out in front. Here's a chance for Bailey. He scores!
That's hockey. What a play. Josh Bailey alone in front. Beautiful combination work. And the Islanders have a 3-2 lead.
Diagonally across for Eberle. He'll dust it off. Take it to the wall. Move it in now. Antonordi's the left shot with a right stick. Cross it goes, Eberle.
He scores! Jordan Eberle on the weak side. Left alone, and he picks a spot. Another power play goal.
Clifton again, hounded by Beauvillier. Left in back of the goal. Riley overskated it. He gets it back. He'll kick it out to Smith. Who angles a pass, but it's held in by Pellick. Across they go. Here's Nelson. He scores!
Brock Nelson set up beautifully by Anthony Beauvillier, and the Islanders in Game 5 have a 5-2 lead.
Islanders win the draw. Pageau, a point-a-game player in the playoffs, moves it back for Dobson. His shot patted down by Rask. They score!
Travis Ajak on the rebound, and the Islanders are off and running.
Slowly back in Islanders ice. Nick Leddy paired on defense with Scott Mayfield. The Krejci line is out for Boston. A steal. Nelson right in. He scores! Right here at Nassau Coliseum, the final season of NHL hockey. The Islanders in a new building next year. Out in front. They score! Brock Nelson! Back-to-back goals by Brock Nelson here in the second period. Pageau, low to high, Pellick at the point. He'll wrist it, stopped by Rask. The rebound trickles in! It's Kyle Palmieri! And the Islanders have a 4-1 lead in Game 6. The outside for Krejci, 65 seconds left. Pellick to the wall, Cacikas. Pageau, Clutterbuck with a yawning cage. He hits it! Five goals, including the empty netter at even strength for the Islanders. Two power play goals for Boston. A bouncer off Varlamov. 50 seconds left. Empty net again. It's angled down. Bullseye. Your thoughts on this series?
This is total respect from two outstanding organizations. These guys went at it right from the beginning of Game 1. There was no feeling out process. This thing had a whole lot of nasty, it had a whole lot of skill, and it had a whole lot of respect from both organizations. And these fan bases, they're electrifying, John. Both in Boston and here in New York on Long Island. Phenomenal. Just phenomenal to be around it.
The Montreal Canadiens, the Tampa Bay Lightning, and as Barry Trotz completes the handshake. And now the New York Islanders have advanced to the third round of the Stanley Cup playoffs.
Right side, Steven Stamkos blocked off by Letty. And then the intercept and the lead pass for Barzell. Moving in, he shoots and scores! 1-0 Islanders, Matthew Barzell with his fourth in the last five games. That was our first stoppage of the period. Lightning and Islanders play the first 5 minutes, 21 seconds of the third without a whistle. A drive by Pulock. He scores! 2-0 Islanders. Now to Nick Leddy. The return for Bailey. Bailey, caught by Kemp, broken up, and then Nelson scores! In favor of the Lightning.
Two goals from defensemen here in the third period. Ruda and Hedman as Everly moves in with a backhand shot. And then Barzell scores with 3:16 remaining. It is a two-goal game. Islanders have 8 of the last 9 shots. Puck took a funny bounce off the end boards. Comes to Martin, a shot, and that stop by Vasilevsky. Chernak tries to get it back to his goaltender. They score!
Eric Chernak tried to push that puck back to the goaltender. Instead of putting it in the corner, he tried to push it back into the goaltender. Then all of a sudden it becomes a mad scramble.
5.5 in, second period. Bevilier for Nelson. Nelson spins it back across. And now a shot by Bailey. He scores! Out to the right point for Ryan Pulock.
No stick for Braden Point.
Long shot by Clutterbuck, and then Barzell scores! Braden Point, met by Clutterbuck. Kellick keeps it in the zone. For Martin, shoots it wide. Now Kellick towards the net. Martin to the puck, backhand shot. He scores! And now Green moves the puck ahead onto the stick of Barzell. Barzell leaving it for Everly. Everly, backhand shot, score! Now Everly feeds Barzell. Tough angle shot through the crease. Comes out to Pellick. And now Barzell finds a cutting Mayfield. Shoots. He scores! Wristing the puck around. Ruda kept it away from Bevilier. Now Bailey over for the Islanders. Now off a giveaway.
Shoots back the other. Game 7 in Tampa.